There are so many robins in our trees right now.